like steroids legal in like baseball. Mm-hmm. All right, cool. Everyone, just have everyone do it, man. Know, right? And then you're going to see some crazy shit baseball. It'll become more exciting because everyone's using it. Yo, I cranked out 700 home runs this season.
Round one. Know.
Everyone just has high numbers. Yo, high hit rates, RBI.
This is 3 out of 4.
No.
Velociraptor on player one. Driftwood on player two.
Still in quad.
3 out of 5.
Yeah.
All right. So, we got the Tucson boys. Frame trap boys right here.
Oh, wow. My God.
Good punish. Good punish. That makes you wonder.
Yeah, right. Again.
God, dude.
The same way. There you go. See it? 3 times in a row.
Dude, he's just plus.
Getting on that bus.
All that addition, dude.
Round two.
But fight. You know what? He's got that shit, too.
Yeah.
You know who doesn't have that?
Balrog? Yeah.
Oh, dude, the charge.
Just praising his hit control not there.
No,
wow.
He
was doing that a lot in casual. Okay.
And Johnson's just like, I'm saying.
Damage.
Go for the. Oh,
good tech. He's going to be overhead. On his card. He didn't even want to do the arm.
Not worth it, man.
Yeah.
Nicali wins.
1-0. That was pretty
quick,
too.
She also placed third last night at TGZ behind Yusuf and Mocha Latte.
Round one.
I didn't get to participate in that tournament. Oh, that was a good jump in, too.
Drifo keeps trying to press a button after he does the shoulder.
Oh, the face palm, dude. Alright. Drift to jump in.
Wow.
That jumps in. He's jumping a little iffy. But it doesn't matter. No one's getting hurt. See? Push him to the corner. Exactly.
Oh,
that was a very give an F. Oh, strong?
Yeah, it is.
Wow.
Yeah.
Never jump seen that one.
Oh, it does.
Yeah, and there you go. This is man, and he is fully charged. One touch from any of these characters wins.
Yep. Okay, we're all
set. Darren in without using the meter. Oh, I would have spent it. He would have killed. He would have killed. One weakness of Nicali, it's not a huge weakness or anything, but it is one weakness at the end round, is that
round
he is forever stuck in V-trigger, which means that he relinquishes any option to be reversed. So he will die to super. Because when you have a head round, he's always popped.
Yeah, of course.
So it will always be an option. That's a good punch.
Yeah.
It doesn't trust
him.
Yeah. I don't blame him. It's
He's
like, not even one to
expects him right after.
You know, it doesn't matter. Karen's got only 2 stacks anyway. She's got a back. It's hard for her to do that. Whereas, like, all the DLC characters,
all got 3.
All 3.
Stupid. Oh my God!
Okay, last round was really good. Yeah. Super is so good.
And
just
went
through.
Oh yeah, he's done that a lot.
He does it a lot. He gets a lot of mileage out of that.
Final round. Fight.
You know, you're playing against the collie. He has full meter. It's really hard to hit a button.
Yeah.
Because you gotta watch out for that. You gotta watch out for your feet. And he still have to worry about his other stuff. Ooh, command grab.
Wow, beast. He's trying to go for the command grab. Oh, hit eyes. Wow. Man, beats the
delay. The delay.
Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good delay. Good
So that the EX has a visibility on startup, but Velociraptor did dive kick, which causes a massive delay, and hitting that first time. But that last one, it ended up trading. Usually that scenario, Velociraptor likes to go for it. If he jab, he triggers, and you're popped out. It's usually we like to do these. He's showing that he mixes that up, so. Oh, you think good. You're safe because you popped out. Like, no, you're not safe.
Yeah.
So that was
round one.
Yep, 2-0.
2-0 right. Already, man.
How did that hit?
Yeah. How that hit and how did Drake not hit?
Oh, man.
This round has
gone already. You know, Karen is being a bitch and not
going to he goes through that. That's nutty. I see a lot of characters.
So hard to punish on the pushback.
Fight!
Okay.
Are you gonna have a dude in there? I would love to see a dude around. I would love to see Brookwood noodle him so he can go the last round with noodles.
Yes.
All over his pants. I want to see him pop the trigger with the noodles.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, Max Rage cross jab. What the hell, dude?
Everyone else has a hard time punishing sweet. I'm gonna crush his jab?
Not only that, it looks so stubby.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Fire.
I know.
But this is Peter. I love Peter. Peter loves us.
It's in the corner. It's in the corner. We're gonna
have noodles. We're gonna have noodles. I want to see noodles, gentlemen. That's not a noodle.
So John wins that 3-0.
Nikali wins.
Oh, no noodles.
3-0. Want to do commentary, sir?
You want to help?
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll help you out.
This is the third win for player one.
So how are you feeling after that?
Like,
very good answer.
I just didn't get a chance to get my offense started. When I did, I got uppercut, you know. When you play against someone you play a lot, they have it's hard to get the jump on them. You have to try stuff.
Yeah, new things.
And I'm trying to dash through the stomp or the seismo. It's really tough for Karen to deal with.
Yeah, and it still hits you in the animation.
Well, yeah, I mean, you have to have a read, but then he'll stop doing it. It is a read to beat it. You don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
And then you'll get hit by Roundhouse into death.
Yeah.
Karen has no life. So, like, if that's going to be the game you want to play, stomp versus, you know, like, he only needs to be right once, and you need to be right four times. It's just, like, big difference, so.